Hello, I'm Graham Horton and welcome to this video, which I'm shooting here in my conservatory for a special reason. Now, I want to demonstrate a new feature being brought out by Adobe to enable you to get better audio, even if you're using smartphones or microphones which are of poor quality. This new system is part of a new range of programs that are bringing out to help video content producers produce better video and better audio. So this is going to be a demonstration of how that will work. At the moment, I'm using just the Chemophone wireless microphone system. The transmitter is here on my jumper and the receiver is plugged into the base of my Apple iPhone 14 Pro. So just using a standard iPhone here to record the audio and video. Now, there will be some ambience in this room because it's a lot of glass windows, a plastic ceiling, which is going to reflect a lot of the sound, giving you some echoey effect. So this new program is supposed to be able to reduce that. When I stop talking, there'll be a cut and I'll switch over to the file that's been processed by Adobe for us, just to show you how it works with this sort of simple microphone system and the sort of benefits you'll get by using the program. So let me stop talking and switch over to the new system. What you're hearing now is the audio that's been cleaned up by Adobe. What you do is upload your MP3 or WAV file. Unfortunately, it has to be MP3 or WAV. You can't upload the video file at the moment. So you need to strip off that file from your video editor, upload the file to their server. A few minutes later, it will then give you the download link to download that file again. Then you can replace your audio track from your camera with the new cleaned up track from Adobe. And as you can see, it's much better than the original. So if I switch back to the original for a moment. So switching back to the original track from the Chemophone wireless microphone into the iPhone 14. And now back to the program from Adobe. And you can hear there's a much better richer sound from that program than you can get. What I'm going to do now is actually record just using the iPhone. You get the total ambience of this room and you'll be able to see how Adobe will clean up that. So this is the audio coming from the iPhone 14 internal microphones. Because it's in this live room, there will be a little bit of ambience to it and it will probably be a little bit distracting. So I'm now going to upload this file to Adobe again. They will process that file and send me down the cleaned up file, which you'll be hearing from now on in. So this is a cleaned up file that's been sent to Adobe and downloaded again. And replacing the iPhone 14 track, and you can hear these are much better quality than the internal microphones themselves. So it does sound as though you're recording this now with a decent microphone rather than just the internal microphone of the iPhone 14 Pro. So this is the new program from Adobe. I'll put links to where you can try it out for yourself. It's free to try and will be part of a new suite of programs which Adobe will be releasing, and we'll be able to try them all very, very soon. So let me know in the comments below how you feel that audio has been cleaned up by Adobe, and we'll look at the new products as they come on stream and keep pace with the developments in these new AI-assisted video and audio programs. So until then, thanks again for watching. Please do take care, and I hope to see you all very, very soon. Goodbye for now.